comic books. Man, you gotta love comic books. From amazing stories to tremendous art, it really is mind-boggling to believe that the comic genre has become as mainstream as it is, not just in comic books, to critically acclaimed cartoons, to successful video game franchises, even successful film franchises making millions, even billions of dollars. So honestly, you'd think there'd be no better time to be a comic book fan. But unfortunately, the comic book industry is in a huge decline. Why? Because of an agenda.
Say what?
Say what?
That's right, the SJW agenda. So what the fuck can we do? What in the fuck can we do? Well, simple. The answer is very fucking simple. A group of amazing, brave people have gathered together to create a group. And that group is called Comicsgate, led by known dipshit Ethan Van Sciver and fuckboy Richard Mayer.
Jesus Christ.
Brave artists have gathered together to create actual good quality comics. Not this SJW agenda that Marvel and DC are pushing, but actual quality fucking comics. Yeah, I'm not joking. So Kate Bishop Hawkeye? No, fuck that. We not nah, Comicsgate got quality like this. Kamala Khan, Miss Marvel? Nah, fuck that. Comicsgate got this. Jonathan Hickman's Powers of X, House of X, X-Men? Nah, man. Nah, fuck that. Comicsgate has quality like this. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. These are the comics that are going to save the comic book industry.
You serious?
And boy, man, I gotta tell you, after reading some of those comics, like actually, bothering reading all of those fucking Comicsgate comics, I got to say.
What the fuck is this piece of shit?
But please, Comicsgate, Ethan Van Sciver, Richard Mayer, please keep up the amazing quality fucking work that you guys are doing, because the world needs more fucking toilet paper at the end of the day. But me personally, I think I'll stick to real, actual fucking comic books, actual quality fucking work. And also from me to you guys.
I don't know how good your hearing is, but if you don't understand what I'm saying, I always got a little bit of sign language, so here's to ya.
You, mother. You.